What do you think are the special things that make a Gerry Rafferty song? Is it melody?
It's melody and harmony and chord sequence for me. He's one of the most unusual melody writers against an unpredictable chord progression, and that's what music for me is really all about. That's the thing that drives me as a writer.